Captains!
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Ready?
SpongeBob
SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants!
Hello, Internet! Lucas Boards here, and welcome to SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. I'm actually really excited to play this because this is a remastered game of the original PS2 game. When I was a kid and got a PS2 for the first time, this was actually one of the first games I've ever played, and when they announced that they are remastering it or remaking it or whatever you want to call it, I wanted to grab it and record it for the channel because it's very rare that I get excited for Let's Play games. Like, the games that I've been playing on my channel are the ones I want to record, but, like, newer games like Last of Us and all that, it's just, those are the types of games I kind of want to play by myself. But this one I'm excited for just because I like cartoony games like this. It's fun, and the PS2 game was actually pretty fun, and I can't wait to see what they did with it. So far, the loading screen looks pretty freaking cool, so enough to the chit-chat, let's get right to this.
Welcome to Bikini Bottom, a normally peaceful undersea sanctuary. Today it will be transformed into a theater of pure horror, wherein our little yellow friend will play the starring role.
Today's the big day. I have devised an ingenious plan to finally steal the Krabby Patty formula. And if Bikini Bottom happens to get demolished in the process, oh well. With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command! One last review of the checklist. Let's see. Item number one, is Plankton a genius? Answer yes. Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch. Welcome, my perfectly obedient robot army. Hang on, I want to get a photo for my scrapbook. Hey, hello? What do you think you're doing? Oh, no, 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 wait. But I'm your master! I made you! No! No! Oh, my good China!
Another perfect day playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah, only I keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
Wouldn't it be great if we had real robots to play with, Patrick? I'd name mine Robo Jr. or Zorlon, or maybe Frankie.
Yeah, these unreal robots are getting boring. Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how shellfish of you.
Kill me.
Not just any shell. It's my magic wishing shell.
Wow, that's great, Patrick.
So we put the toy robots in here.
Okay.
Then we say the magic wishing words and shake the magic wishing shell.
Okay.
Then we go to sleep, and in the morning, we'll have real robots to play with.
But Patrick, aren't we going to say the magic wishing words?
You already did.
So, okay is the magic wishing word?
It used to be Alakazama Alabala Wisna Tiki Tana Fushbar Griddle Bits von Vita Schnauzer, but I kept forgetting it.
Are you sure this'll work?
Sure. Last week I only had one big cookie crumb and I was really hungry. So I put my cookie crumb in the magic wishing shell. Then I said the magic wishing word and shook it, and in the morning I had lots of little cookie crumbs.
Patrick, I proclaim that tomorrow is going to be the best day ever.
Good night, SpongeBob.
Good night, Patrick.
The next morning.
Gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with... Whoa! Gary, did you do that?
Oh, snap, oh, things are amiss.
Yeah, Gary, it sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess.
Meow.
Meow.
What a fantastic idea! These signs will provide important tips to help me out. How do I read the signs?
You walk up to it and use your eyeballs.
Oh, okay. Press this button to read the signs.
Meow.
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button. I'd better get started now, Gary. I think that this is going to be a very long day.
Okay. Nice. Really like the cartoony aspects to it, so. Hello. These are shiny objects. Shiny objects are very valuable and may be traded to help SpongeBob along his quest. They definitely did a good job reanimating everything. It looks more closer to the cartoon than anything. Oh, that's pretty. SpongeBob might see how well he's doing by pressing that. Okay. It's pretty much giving me the basics there, like there are doors where you need shiny objects or spatulas to go through. Underwear says life. Stuff like that.
Wow.
Give me some credit, Gary. I remember. Press this button to read the signs.
Yeah.
This is a pair of SpongeBob's underwear. SpongeBob will lose a pair of underwear every time he gets hit by a robot or touches dangerous objects or surfaces. Like this. Once SpongeBob has lost all his underwear, he may start... He must start that area back over again. SpongeBob may get back underwear he has lost by collecting additional pairs along the way. SpongeBob starts wearing 3 pairs of underwear, but there are special pairs of golden underwear hidden in Bikini Bottom, which if found will allow SpongeBob to wear more than 3 pairs at a time. SpongeBob can check many pairs of underwear, others, yeah, okay. It's his life.
Fresh like a spring breeze. It shines.
Aw, is that not open? I think in the old game, if you hit it, it opens and something comes out. Alright, double jump, gotcha. Boing, boing, boing. That's neat. See how well SpongeBob's doing at every level of the game. Select a level, blah blah. Yep. Jesus! the destruction of the tikis. Oh, that's broken. How are you? Me. Me.
Cha-ching.
You are thinking. Noise. Yeah, hit that. That appears there. Damn it. Sick meme, yo.
Hey, you. Patrick needs to do laundry.
How do you know those are Patrick's socks, yo? I got everything, didn't I? That was in here? Aha! This is the Golden Spatula. Golden Spatulas are used to unlock new areas of Bikini Bottom. That's all you need to know. This is really pretty, though.
Breaking news! Bikini Bottom residents have been attacked by a raging torrent of robot horror!
So much for fixing this quietly.
Authorities are not sure who is responsible for unleashing the mechanical menaces, but they have assured us that the person is in big, big trouble!
Uh-oh.
Oh, Snapple.
Did I say big trouble? I meant so enormous that it's hard to comprehend trouble. We'll keep you posted as this tragic story unfolds. Tragically, we're sure.
Hmm.
There's nothing like the sounds of your own neighborhood.
Go away, SpongeBob. You're polluting my thinking space.
Go away, Plankton. You're polluting my disk space.
Trying to steal the Krabby Patty formula again, eh, Plankton? Well, you won't get away with it.
I've got bigger fish to fry. I've got to figure out how to regain control of the chum bucket from those robots.
Where did they come from?
Where? I don't know. Not for me, though, that's for sure. They just showed up out of nowhere and started calling me rude names and throwing things. They even bent all my spoons. I love those spoons like they were my children.
Aww.
That's terrible.
Oh, won't you help me stop them? Before they bend all my forks?
Not the forks! Of course I'll help. But wait. I'm supposed to collect a whole lot of golden spatulas.
Golden spatulas, eh? SpongeBob, if you can get me back into the chum bucket, I'll give you a bucket full of golden spatulas. In your dreams.
You've got a deal.
This is so pretty. Very pretty. Whoa, what? Okay.
crabs.
SpongeBob, this flapping robot Krasis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
No more fry cooking?
Seem very happy about
but
that.
Because you're gullible, I'm gonna help you out. And of course make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects. Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.
Kind of bummer that I didn't use the original Krusty Krab, or kind of bummed they didn't use the original Mr. Krabs to do the remastered version, but he didn't really record crabs in the old one either, so. Oh shit. How does one get up there? Dead robot there. That is neat. Let's go bug Squidward really quick.
First, those stupid robots ruined a perfectly relaxing mud bath this morning, and now you show up. Can my day get any more dreary?
I am so sorry, Squidward. Patrick and I were just playing a game and...
Oh, I correct myself. I should have known that whole robot problem involved both of you.
Squidward, I don't know what to do. How can I fix everything?
Why don't you move to another town? That should help out more than enough. Move to another town. I cracked me up. But seriously, just jump around like an idiot. That should at least make me smile.
Wants us to jump around like an idiot? Very well.
Squidward, I knew that you could help me out. You're the best.
Don't touch me.
I'm gonna break all your stuff too while I'm at it, cause I am here. Who are these two? Squidward, is this your house? Oh, what if that thing's still a thing?
You!
Oh, hey. All right, laters. Alrighty, hello Patrick.
Hey Patrick, nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Well, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then. For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
See my route. Bubble buddy.
Hey, SpongeBob, I just dropped by to give you a bubble hand.
Bubble buddy.
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man.
If what?
All I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've been in the soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
As were we, Bubble Buddy.
Something about new bubble moves?
Right! Press this button, and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is directly above you. Try it out!
All right! Oh yeah, these guys are the sneakies. You have to sneak up to them to get them. And bam! Oh yeah, destruction. Let's see Patrick's house, see what he's rocking in here.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, there's a sock. Oh, that's cool. They added a little bit of background over here. Can we get in that area? Nope. Wellen. That is pretty cool. But we're gonna go to our first level, the Jellyfish Fields, in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoy this. See you next time. Laters! Can't wait to play more of this.